Hey guys, thanks for coming back to my channel, and today is my Walk with God vlog. Because it is an interesting Sunday. I can't really say a beautiful Sunday. We're going through some struggles today with Irma just hitting the southern part of Florida, and it is on its way to my location, which is Tampa. So all the churches are closed today. So we're just in the house, we're kind of waiting it out. All the stores are closed, so let's get into this vlog. With the storm approaching, everybody has been talking about prayer and have faith. I've never had a problem with those things. Thank God. God has instilled a faithfulness into me since, I don't know, since I can remember. So I am very blessed to have that. It's like hard if I want to live worldly, obviously. You have this faith in God, like you know He's present, and it hurts you when you're like, I'm just gonna do what the world does, or I'm just not gonna read my Bible today, or I'm just not gonna go to church, I'm just not gonna, I don't know, I'm not gonna pray. So it's annoying, but it gives me peace and hope. So I guess that's why during this time I'm not worried about this storm. I have faith. It's good to have. It's better to have faith than not have faith. I think people who don't have faith are more worried about worldly things, which I don't know. That sucks. I feel like I'm more stressed. So if you don't have faith, pray harder or pray. Period. I will give it to you. I honestly believe that. I don't think I ever had to pray for faith. I had to pray for obedience. That's harder for me. Personal prayer is easy for me. I don't, me and God, me talking to God is easy, but me praying with other people is sort of difficult. I mean, I get tongue-tied and I just feel like I don't say the right thing. So I'm working on that. I want to pray with people because I want to be able to pray. I want to say etiquettely. I mean, I'm sure people don't really worry about that, but I'm weird, I do. I want to be able to pray without ceasing. And I feel like when I pray with people, I always stop or I have to think about it, but I just want it to flow. So I'm praying for that. That's more difficult for me, but like we were, I had my first prayer call with my Pinky Promise group. They're awesome. This week, and she prayed very beautifully, and she gave us the opportunity, and I was like, no, I just wanted to be a part of this. So I didn't join in, which I felt like I should have a little bit, but I just felt like I couldn't follow her. I know that sounds crazy, but that's, ugh. I don't know, I'm working on it. I'm working on me, guys. So just pray for me. Have faith, pray. It's weird that nobody in Tampa is in church today because all the churches are closed, but I have faith we'll get through the storm. That's all I have for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have a blessed day.